mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Good morning, Springview Eagles. Today is Wednesday, December 12th. Stay in touch with what's going on at Springview via Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Instagram, and YouTube. Reminder to please turn off all cell phones and make sure they are put away. Eighth grade boys basketball tournament at Antelope Crossing today. Go Eagles! Reminder, third quarter plus period course requests are due Friday. The third quarter plus period course request survey can be found in your merit class. This survey is due on Friday, December 14th. Magazine and broadcasting applications were due yesterday. Fearless Club news. Fearless Club, which was formerly AD Club, will have their final meeting of the semester tomorrow. As always, all are welcome to join anytime during the school year. We will meet in room 22 during first lunch and 52 during second lunch. SVMS presents The Wizard of Oz tonight and Friday. Doors open at 6 o'clock and the show is at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are $5 and can be purchased in the student store during both lunches or at the door each night of the performance. Adopt a Family Fundraiser is wrapping up this Friday. Make sure you help out with Adopt a Family Fundraiser by bringing in cash or gift cards to the wrapped boxes placed in your homeroom or the main office. We will be collecting through December 14th. Second quarter high flyers. The following students have been chosen as second quarter high flyers for their dedication to accountability, integrity, and mindfulness on campus. From Stanford, Haley Quach and Luke Velutini. From UCLA, Bella McQuistian and Troy Estes. From USC, Andrew Morris and Angelina Petrosian. From Berkeley, Ava Silence Domrate and Naga Joseph. From Cornell, Karis Raquel and Aaron Bidet. From Yale, Lauren Hunter and Christian Cola. From Harvard, Savannah Grigsby and A.J. Schmenchen. And from Princeton, Ashlyn Darrow and Celeste Ruiz. We apologize for any mispronunciations. Your congratulatory pizza lunch will be this Thursday, tomorrow, December 13th. Report to the outdoor stage area at the beginning of first lunch, and feel free to stay out until the end of second lunch. Your teachers are very proud of you. Keep up the great work.
On Wednesday and Friday this week at 6:30, the drama class will be performing Wizard of Oz. The tickets will be sold for $5, and you can purchase them at the student store or at the front door to the play.
Are going to be making pizza for our next challenge.
It's going to be so fun.
It sounds
stupid,
easy and stupid, but we are going to be
blindfolded.
Don't worry, kids. We will have someone trusted put it in the oven for us.
And we are not working with knives.
No knives, only spoons.
And we have these ingredients such as pepperoni. We have two kinds of sauce, this kind and
the regular
tomato.
We have black olives.
Yes. And we have the basil.
We have the yellow and the white cheese, like the blend thing.
The Mexican blend. And we have the mozzarella. No, it's gonna be something gross.
Why would it be?
You're afraid of the spoon.
Oh, it's a spoon.
I thought it was like you're gonna take my hand in the sauce.
Okay.
Did you move the sauce?
I didn't move anything.
You moved the sauce.
No. There's two sauces, Megan. Where's the other one? Let me find it.
Is your blindfold not on?
No, it's on. Stop! Bad. You put your spoon right in the middle of my pizza.
I did?
Yes.
I thought it was the pizza. I was having trouble because there was something on my pizza. I thought it was the paper towel.
Oh, the cheese. Stab me in the neck with the cheese.
I want Cheese does not count as a topping.
Yes, it does.
It is not.
Yes, it does. You cheater.
No.
I'm going to make a happy face out of these. Oh, there's two. Get it off. Stop touching
your pizza. Why is your pizza so close to mine?
You keep moving your pizza. Are you taking pepperoni?
Where's the pepperoni?
Stop stealing the pepperoni off my pizza.
I don't know where it is. I felt the olives.
Oh, here. I found them. Here. There's a pepperoni.
And it makes smiley face.
I tried, but then you sabotaged it. It doesn't feel like a smiley face. I want olives.
The eyes. Okay, wait. Okay, there's.
Okay, so we pulled the pizzas out of the oven, and it is time for them to be judged.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile.